So I want to good it is September 18, 2016. Sometimes unity or I'm at Starbucks. Don't know what the city or the state Starbucks. Maybe my approach was so hostile to bring a message to the attention of the federal government. Maybe everyone, especially the state. I'm not talking about individuals here, because I don't have anything against individuals, because I think everyone, I know that everyone does the best with what they got. Everyone somehow have their shortcomings, personality defects, addictions, and so on. And that's why the laws of the state should have the proper programs and services from A to Z to rehabilitate and heal. This is what governments are for, not to have them as accountants, continue to inflict them with all these shortcoming addictions and diseases to make money. You know the story. It's not something that is heading anymore. Not something that we can continue to sell that big lie to justify the crimes. I can't be more proper and civilized than that. Okay, now. Everything I am bringing to the attention and I'm protesting about, it is not because we are, as Muslim communities, live in the United States of America, and that's why we are free. It is not because African Americans are, as the claim, they are criminals and drug addicts and gangs. Not because Mexicans, homies, this is the classifications and the profiling of the government. The government, to make no mistake, do to control the masses. Again, we have to go back and remember that on Great Britain, the uncivilized British Empire, the barbarians, what they did throughout history. Started from the Romans, but let's just look at the last 2,000 years. Or no, last 1,000 years, how that? Millennia. Okay. Divide, and that can be done all of this, we are trying to bring to the attention of the federal government. It is not something that is certain group or target. It is crimes against the humanity, against everyone and everything. It's unacceptable when it's committed by the state and the federal government is being complacent. And the federal government is doing this in a higher scale again. It is not very healthy for the empire to continue. Okay. If you want to be dominant in a world theater, then you have to look within your country first, and to do what the law, you talk the talk. Clean house within the United States of America, because most of the crimes are committed by the state. By the state. States. Right? All the corruption is from the states. Right? Everything that takes place, all these people are being victimized, and there is no middle class or poverty or uneducated. It doesn't matter. It is committed across the board if we could get away with it. That's the worst, because this is when subhanAllah, injustice, it's bone. Now, I urge the federal government to stop taking very serious action to root out all these corruptions and injustice within the United States of America. And it can be done. It can be done. United States of America have that status since First World War, the turn of the century, and they work so hard to get there, they can hold back, take care of their own country first. The United States of America, to keep the union, to keep the status, to be respected all over, and can be making decisions and going to the military to guide, to free others, and do law and justice for all. It's not the Quran, it's not a Sayyidina Alamiya, it's going to be tearing this world down in a special time. So the United States has to really take a waking. There is nothing hidden. It is obvious, and the government can know exactly what I'm talking about. The United States of America, with all its branches, they know exactly what we are talking about. Muhammad Shabani is not important. Is one of millions trying to bring it to the attention of the federal government that we have starting again. And I'm not personal stuff. This is all qada'ullah. Qada'ullah, alhamdulillah for everything. However, there is a lot of people, they cannot, and they will not do what Muhammad Shaban and others, really, others, who are. So, again, for the federal government, take notes and start. Done instantly, but at least start the investigation and start bringing people responsible, you know, to pay for their crimes. And then watch out. I'm not going to tell the government how to run their affairs, but this is signs of falling empire. It's injustice, it's crimes. Okay. No, we don't need. Our deen does not command us to go and force religion down anyone. But al-haq, justice has to be prevailed. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy on all creation and commanded Ummati Muhammad to carry that torch and bring about justice to humanity everywhere. Not again. You know, what you're dealing with is totally someone that just wanted to get paid. Lying, they're committing every crime, so they think that, and they know exactly what they're doing. Okay. Our obligations as humanity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us to worship. And again, defy worship. This have awakening and try to take steps to justice and that's all I'm asking for retaliation and you know I don't know what happened to my son. All these crimes that they've been targeting Muhammad Shaban and his family. It is done millions of times against everyone and everything. I ask the federal government to take responsibility and start taking steps and rescue the American people and free the American people before you go on doing these crimes all over the world for corporate America. I don't know what they're doing with the money because they kick the pocket and they leave everything to destruct their offsprings and everyone else. I mean, read the Quran. We don't want to convert. We want to preserve our mission, our deal. To preserve. preserve the right of everyone to live free and progress and enjoy the bounties of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and get rid of the tyrants and the injustice everywhere. The fara'ina, they have to be stopped. The fara'ina has to be stopped. This is our deen. If you wanna ask, this is our deen. We have one reason for living. I'la kalimatullah. If anyone else give you fatwa, they tell you, oh no, this is fanatics and this is brotherhood and this is ISIS and ask them, what's your deal? Why are we being created and why we chosen to be Muslims? Alhamdulillah. This is the only religion. La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Again, I'm not doing that for personal reason. Not that I'm not grieving my son and my wife and everyone that's been done, crimes being justified against everyone. This is not good. It is not good. I strongly believe that everything was staged. I want the FBI, the Department of Justice, to explain to me. The Department of Justice hold ownership and explanation and investigation.
Boundaries, you have no felicity,
national identity. You can have no creed except this is where we belong, this is where we're going to be, and find us. We are Ummati Muhammad, La ilaha Muhammad Rasulullah. Got it? Please. Why do not?